My solar-powered TV means a blackout can never again stop me from watching shows or playing games. I used a solar panel kit to charge a battery, and then I connected an inverter to the battery and used an extension cord to plug in the TV. My TV uses 127 watt-hours per day, and when I tested the solar panel, it generated 400 watt-hours per day. So as long as I remember to turn the inverter off when I'm not watching, my battery should never run out and